across the Atlantic to ride the railroads of North America with my reliable Appleton's Guide. Published in the late 19th century, Appleton's General Guide to North America will direct me. My next stop will be Sedalia, Missouri, which according to Appleton's is a busy manufacturing town and railroad center. The principal street is 120 feet wide, finely shaded, and has many handsome buildings. Founded in 1860, Sedalia retains its period character with wide streets and old buildings. When my guidebook was published, this was an important railroad town, full of engineering workshops and storage depots. Railroad workers and passengers looked for entertainment, and Sedalia was proud to deliver.